Hi, I'm Amanda, and I wanted to share a few little tips with you today on how to connect with your child. Again, so to me, what is really important here as a toddler translator is I'm trying to get you to understand that the parent and the child need to be on the same page. They need to be connected in order to be successful. So if you are a parent and you're just telling your child, do this, do that, do this, do that, the child's gonna resist. But if you both are on the same level, then your child will be so happy to delight you. And I guarantee you 99% of the time, your child will do what makes you happy. It's just a matter of you telling your child what you want them to do. But that's another subject. So some ways that you can connect to your child, really simple, is go down to their level. And what I mean by this is like if you're this tall and your child's this tall, go down to their level. You can see eye to eye with them. That's what you want. Eye to eye, that's contact. Sometimes kids are still like distracted and they're just like do do do. Sometimes I do that too. But so to bring them back is what you want to do is just a little gentle touch. You can touch them on their face, on their shoulders, grab their hands. Again, this is physical connection. You're physically connecting to them, right? Because you're physically touching them. So this connects you automatically just by touching them. Another thing is do something with your child that you enjoy. Keep in mind, I can be a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to things. I don't want my son to mess things up, but also realize that allowing your child to help you with your task or your project is a part of their growth. They want to make you happy, and if I'm doing an activity like cooking, because I like to cook, and then Dylan wants to come help me, and I'm like, oh, like he like really overspices things, But it's okay. I'd rather have him overspice things than, not have any interest in coming to me and wanting to help me. So be creative. If there's anything that you enjoy doing, you can ask your child to help you with it, and that would make them feel amazing. And that's the whole point of me, the toddler translator, is to nourish the parent and child's relationship. So it's a relationship, and you guys are connected, and that's the most amazing gift that you can have. So I will end on that, and have a great day. Thanks.